Ms. Weaver is giving new assignments out. I am ready to take on anything she gives me. Well, except reporting traffic from a helicopter. Wish me luck.
I wonder what Anna's new assignment will be. Professor Bot here, while you are watching, look for phrasal or two-word verbs. Some stay together, like go back, and some can come apart, like give out. Good luck, Anna.
So, as I said at the meeting last week, I have new assignments for everyone at the studio. Anna, you're good at asking questions. So I want you to go back to hosting and reporting.
That sounds great.
You're also a team player. So I want you to team up with someone.
That sounds even better.
Someone who is very different from you.
That sounds, what do you mean different?
Well, you are very cheerful. You're a people person. I want you to team up with someone who isn't.
Ms. Weaver, I will find that person.
Excuse me, are you using this chair?
Yes.
Pete, hi. Thanks for meeting me.
Sure, but I don't have lots of time, Anna. I'm busy looking for work.
Pete, you can tear these one ads up and throw them away. I have good news.
Anna, I was working on that crossword puzzle.
Oh, sorry. Pete, forget about the crossword puzzle. I have a job offer for you.
I'm listening.
My boss wants me to team up with someone to host a talk show. But the person must be different from me, so I thought of you.
Different from you? What do you mean?
I'm sorry, Pete. I don't have time right now. Here's my boss's address. Your interview is tomorrow morning at 10 a.m.
But what do you mean different?
Just be yourself, Pete. Just be yourself.
Did you find any two-word verbs? Here's one example. Pete can throw the want ads away. Throw away is a two-word verb.
Thanks for coming in, Pete.
Thanks for the opportunity, Ms. Weaver.
I need to find out if you have the skills for this job. And I want you to be completely honest.
Okay.
First, let's talk about your personal skills. Pete, are you a people person?
Well, okay. Sometimes I think people talk too much.
Pete, what work of yours are you most proud of?
Last year, I locked myself in a cabin and wrote a book. I didn't speak to anybody the entire time. It was the best 2 months of my life.
Okay, I think I've heard enough.
Hey, Pete, how was the interview with Ms. Weaver?
Well, she said I was grumpy and not good with people.
And
I got the job!
I knew it! Congratulations! Let's go celebrate!
Okay.
Did you find all of the two-word verbs? Here is the list. Go to the website to learn more.